hear your mixtape, man, and that shit is tight, man. No, you, no, you dope, man. Yeah. I'ma call you dope, man. You dope, man.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, I agree.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, I agree.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, I agree.
Dope, man, dope, man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope, man, dope, man.
When I talk about dope, I don't talk about crack.
Okay.
I nearly only talk about the way that I rap. Cause every time I rap, people say you should've been on. Cocking up a loogie for a rapper just to spit on. Swayed on my toilet seat just for me to shit on. Used to have a label, but your label told you get on. They used to roll with you, but now they ride with us. They thought that I was natural with the way that I bust. How's your record deal? Oh, you say you can't discuss. How you really feel? Oh, you say you in disgust. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Wait for a sec. No ass cap or BMI, still waiting for a check. But that nigga you respect, he driving a Lambo. Tried to go Rambo, but ran out of ammo. These are just some questions that I need from your confessions. That I need to know, that I have to know. Like you one hit wonders, where the fuck did y'all go? Are you on tour? Do you rap anymore? Do you still sell our shows, or is it just an empty floor? Okay, 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 won't ask you anymore. They say I'm old school, like my Adidas door. Riding on a G4 with Moprene Shakur. Every time I make a hit, they say don't hit me no more. About time you hear this hit, I'm probably already in your door.
Dope man, dope man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope man, dope man.
Yeah, I agree.
Dope man, dope man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope man, dope man.
Yeah, I agree.
I guess you can say I make it do what it do.
Okay.
Don't trip, don't trip, don't trip. I'm new school too. Cause I knew motherfuckers couldn't stay in a relay.
Gotcha.
This boy don't even rap, but always listening what he say. Is it just me, or would you all agree that I should graduate from Hit University? They say my shit so hot won't stay in stock. They had to resell. Bootleggers on the block got me in stock and sell for retail.
Dope man, dope man.
Yeah, that's me.
Dope man, dope man.
Yeah, I agree.